I know what you've seen. What you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live. And for you to die.
I have more important matters to attend to. I have more important matters to attend to. It ends for you, as it has for all those who have come before! I grow tired of this! Don't you see? We can change our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you... just let me explain!
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry. Next. Transgression. Why do you bother? Thank you.
Others like the Maharaja, braggarts and fools who will quest for the sands and find them. My vengeance will be unleashed once more on your world.
No, no! How is this possible? The sands are here in the present, not in the hourglass! Huh? It is the sands that should no longer exist in the timeline. The Dahaka is doing its job. Not only have I saved myself, I have eliminated the sands of time. What? What do you want? The amulet. The last relic of the sands of time.